Matthew Modine as Dr. Martin Brenner. Matthew Avery Modine is born on March 22, 1959. He is an American actor, activist, and filmmaker who rose to prominence through his role as the United States Marine Corps Private Joker in Full Metal Jacket. Modine, the youngest of seven children, was born in Loma Linda, California, the son of Dolores, a bookkeeper who managed drive-in theaters. He's the nephew of the stage actress Nola Modine Fairbanks and the great-grandson of the prospector and pioneer Ralph Jacobus Fairbanks. Modine lived in Utah for several years, moving every year or two. The drive-in theaters his father managed were being torn down because the land beneath them exceeded the value of the theaters. The Modine family returned to Imperial Beach, California, where Matthew attended and graduated from Mar Vista High School in 1977. Modine married Caridad Rivera, a Puerto Rican makeup and wardrobe stylist with Spanish and African ancestry, in 1980. They have two children, Bowman, an assistant director for films, and actress, singer, and ballet dancer, Ruby Modine. Modine's first film role was in John Sayles' film, Baby, It's You. Also that year, he co-starred in the sex comedy Private School with Phoebe Cates and Betsy Russell. His performances caught the eye of director Harold Becker, who cast him in Vision Quest, based on Terry Davis's novel. Modine has been nominated twice for a Golden Globe Award for Best Actor in a Miniseries or Motion Picture Made for Television for his work in And the Band Played On and What the Deaf Man Heard, and won a special Golden Globe for him and the rest of the ensemble in Shortcuts. He was also nominated for a Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actor in a Miniseries or a Special for And the Band Played On. Modine may be best known for his role as Private Joker, the central character of Stanley Kubrick's Vietnam War movie, Full Metal Jacket. Subsequently, Modine played the dangerous young criminal Treat in Alan Pakula's film adaptation of Lyle Kessler's stage play Orphans. Modine played the goofy, earnest FBI agent Mike Downey in Jonathan Demme's screwball comedy, Married to the Mob, opposite Michelle Pfeiffer. In 1990, he led the cast of Memphis Belle, a fictionalized account of the famous B-17 Flying Fortress. In 2010, Modine appeared in HBO's Too Big to Fail, a film about the Wall Street financial crisis. In it, Modine stars as John Thane, former chairman and CEO of Merrill Lynch, who famously spent millions decorating his office. In 2011, Modine completed two independent films, Family Weekend and Girl in Progress, opposite Eva Mendes. In 2012, he appeared in Christopher Nolan's The Dark Knight Rises as Deputy Commissioner Peter Foley, a Gotham City police officer and peer to Gary Oldman's Commissioner James Gordon. In February 2013, Modine was cast in Ralph Bakshi's animated film Last Days of Coney Island after coming across the film's Kickstarter campaign online. In 2014, he co-starred with Olivia Williams, Richard Dillane, and Steve Oram in the horror mystery film Alter. In 2016, Modine played Dr. Martin Brenner in the Netflix original series Stranger Things. Modine was part of Speed Kills, released in November 2018, as well as several upcoming films such as Foster Boy, Miss Virginia, and The Martini Shot.